fine ginger. It's like after bedtime. Oh yeah, don't mess it up. I'll get it down. Wait, let me look at.
Touch her.
No, let me just see what she's got going on here. She's trying to. Oh, what is she holding? She's trying to steal an ornament?
Yeah, that's mine.
She's trying to steal you? What do you think
really
about that?
Good that she needs to take me to Santa.
Well, maybe she wants to cuddle with you.
Maybe. Maybe I'm just too big, so she had to take that big one.
I know.
The small one.
Well, she made it clear up there. She kind of left her bags behind.
Well, she must have jumped up onto here and then, like, jumped up onto here and uses that.
Oh, yeah. I can see her, like, boom, boom, boom.
Like, and then it tips over and then it flungs back. Yeah, but how did it go back here? Because it would have gone like this, and she would be able to jump, and then she would go back. Oh, she would take. Don't put so much pressure on it.
Yeah, it's just paper.
Still.
Okay, it's bedtime, so you guys got to go back to bed.
And then she might
even really sleep.
Yeah, she might come back tomorrow. Looks like she's feeling better, right?
Looks like she's even crazier than before.
Oh, goodness sakes. We got to be careful then, right?
Just get her whole Mount Everest and she'll just climb right up.
Well, technically, this is
for her. It is for her, huh?
Well, this house will be.
Okay. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. She can't come tomorrow if we don't hurry and go to bed.